On your mark.
Set.
Loose.
Oh. Welcome to the official launch of Set Loose. I am super excited and super stoked. It's the most exciting day of the year, at least for my life. It's actually surreal to actually have a product in your hands, something you've been working on for the past year and a half. So I'll just say this once for now. This one, this album, Set Loose, is available on gingermuse.com right now. So if you can go online and get your own copy, I'm not going to show it to you what's inside because I want you to get it your own. If you get it within the first 48 hours, you're going to get 10% off. So please go ahead and go to gingermuse.com before I play the second tune. I am eternally grateful to have this chance of playing music, of really, you know, putting my music out there. This is a very rare chance, I think, especially for musicians in Hong Kong. And you need a huge team to do this with you. It's not something that you can do it alone. And I'm so glad to be able to reach to this point today. And I'm actually, I have to say, I'm quite proud of, you know, everyone here, quite proud of myself that I can actually reach the step. So everything today we're playing for you is going to be in the album. Before we get the party going, I would like to introduce my band, two gentlemen behind me. We have Jackiz on bass and Dean on drums. So without further ado, let me see if I have anything missed. Oh, I want to thank you all for tuning in and to be watching us live today. And I hope you're feeling comfortable, relaxed, and I hope you feel the bit of joy and comfort that I'm bringing you through my music. The tune we just played for you is My Favorite Things. The next one is Blackbird. It's a song about empowerment. It's a song about freedom, fighting for your own right. And I think it really speaks to what we're facing right now at this stage in Hong Kong, especially. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, so the first two tunes we play for you are actually tunes that I have heard since I was a little kid. To give you a little idea or a concept behind the album, it's titled Set Loose. It's an album about looking for your own voice, an album about finding who you really are. And in order to do that, I realized I have to break through a lot of boundaries or barriers that I have set up for myself. So the concept of set loosing is that I want to have the mentality of playing music as if I were a little kid, because when I was little, I would play music about, you know, about fruits, about food that I enjoy, about anything that sparks joy to me, basically. And I actually find that that's the most genuine and honest form of expression, the way that you play music, as loose, as free as a little kid. So that was my first part of the Set Loose journey. And going to the present tense, it's about set loosing to the barriers, as I've mentioned. So the next two tunes we'll be playing for you, titled Step Back and 1516, are actually songs that I wrote about the struggles that I faced with determining who I really am, about struggling with who I want to be and who I think people want me to be. The struggles are real, and it's daily struggles, daily things that I have to go through. So in the songs, you're probably going to hear, you know, contrasting sections. And I did pour a lot of heart and effort into making of, you know, the whole album and making of the songs. And I really do hope that you feel me, you know, when you listen to the music. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I honestly feel so relieved right now. moving on to the last part, we have one final tune for all of you. So back to the little story about set loosing, right? I've realized I finally reached to a step where, or a state of mind where I am comfortable with the things that I create and comfortable enough to show it to all of you and say, that is Joyce Cheung and that is what she is and that's her music. And it's actually not an easy process at all. It's a big step of faith. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my band again. They have been so reliable and spectacular, as you can as you have heard, or as you can hear if you buy the album. I'd like to thank the Ginger Muse, especially all the people behind putting together the album, and they are the most important people because you really need a good team to work this out, including Flavian Luke, you know, the magician, the crazy administrative guy, and then CY Leo, and then KJ for trusting me, for believing that I can totally do this. I can totally do this. As well as Thomas from Q2, giving us the space last minute. Truth to be told, we were going to do this at a rooftop, and it was changed last minute. It was a bit chaotic, but I'm glad we pulled it through. I have yet to see the playback, but I'm sure we're doing fine. So thank you, Thomas, and happy birthday, Thomas. And also to the visuals, the amazing guys, the crew here, and Isaac for putting together what you're seeing right now. He is also the one who helped me to film My Favorite Things, as well as another MV that's going to come out soon. Last but not least, I also wanted to thank two more unit. The first unit is my family and friends that have been so supportive. It would never have been possible without your support, because not to mention, you know, an instrumentalist, even just being a musician is difficult in Hong Kong. It's especially at these times you realize there's nothing for you to do. Probably why I do have this time to finish an album, and I do give thanks to the time that I have. And another unit that I want to give thanks is God, because I believe that He is the one who creates me, and He is the one who brings through me all the music and all the joy that you're hearing. So last but not least, the song that I have prepared for you is called Flow. So Flow is a song that you're going to see the full, you know, the full picture. You're going to have a full understanding of who Joyce Cheung really is, because, again, I've said, I think by that time, the last song of the album, you're going to hear a bit of, you know, a bit of musical influences that I have, and you're going to hear a bit of my characters in the song as well. So we're going to play the last tune for you all. Please go ahead and support us if you can. We really do need your support. And we love this place. We love those people. Please enjoy last tune, Flow. Thank you all. We did it.
Makeup.
Yeah.